continuing the conversation about the dangers of vaping for teens tonight, Representative Diana DeGette met with East High School students. The Congresswoman said Colorado has the highest rates of teen vaping in the country. School leaders say new laws are having unintended consequences. So this meeting comes 2 days before DeGette and other lawmakers meet with the heads of the nation's 5 largest e-cigarette manufacturers.